Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target has been in residence at the hotel for almost a month, and security is tight, with several other high-profile guests also at the hotel. Good hunting.
Oh, the owner? No.
Roger that.
Cross Holding owns a swath of real
estate. Tell us everything he finds suspicious.
The Hemipan is on
I thought Thomas Cross was a media mogul.
Ah, these multinationals like to branch out.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pockets. And it had at least a couple of thousand baht. Why don't people check their pockets before sending them to the laundry?
Well, did you keep them?
No. I just think it's vulgar. There was at least a month's pay in that wallet.
Yeah, I always think it's weird how they forget their key cards.
Yeah. Rich people can be so dumb. Everything is disposable, even their key cards to their own rooms. It's sad and ridiculous.
Mind you, I would swap places with them in a minute.
Yeah, me too. Maybe we should just keep the stuff we find. They probably wouldn't notice.
Yeah, except the key cards. I mean, those things are worthless to us.
You never know. Right, let's get back to work.
Right behind you.
Hey, waiter! I've been ready to order for like 15 minutes now. Hello?
So, I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian.
Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge? They closed it off?
Yeah, the cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room. As if the noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude. People pay good money to stay here.
They're
not stuck in
the
cross.
Ah, the owner doesn't give a shit. He's the head of a media empire. Probably only...
Sometimes I wonder why I never get promoted.
I've done this forever.
Where was he this time?
Just down by the waterfront now. It was quite safe.
Why do you do these dangerous things? I told you it's very dangerous for us to be here.
Mother, I...
Don't answer back. You must stay here where you are safe at all times. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Good boy. Do you want to go?
No, no. Just be in my room.
Tell me, was he safe?
No, we keep him as safe as we can. But he keeps calling this girl Sierra in England. Could be used as a way to find him. And you.
Do you know who is hunting me?
We think it is Globestar. The ones you took the mines from, DRC.
What is
that?
Not a drone. Maybe an assassin?
Anything possible now. Though we have not noticed anything so far. We will not let any killer get so close to you.
You keep us both safe.
Do you have any robes in extra large?
I'm not bragging, but whatever.
I'm already up.
Oh, enjoy your stay, dear guests. The bar is open and the reception is ready to assist.
Hold on. No, still not.
Is my suite ready?
Are you quite sure that's safe? Lancaster sites are free.
Whoa, relax. I got it covered, okay? Like, 1% of the 1% rich.
Yeah, Jordan?
I live like she got it. I mean, okay, sure.
You know?
Oh, this is scary.
It's me. It might be nothing, but heard something suspicious. It's just a hunch, really.
What?
What? Who's there? What a load of bullcrap. Mine must have been playing tricks. Those bloody kids messing
here. This is the police. Found nothing but nothing over here either. Something. False alarm, but I'll check it out just in case. Find out what that was.
Got it, boss.
Yeah, I didn't find anything.
Really?
I think I heard something. Moving in for a closer look. Thank you. Huh? I didn't find anything at all here.
Stop that, do you hear me?
Hey, there is absolutely no reason to be throwing stuff around. I'm out.
Around, man.